Hello friends, welcome to our Chanel 3D world, making the world creative.
Today, I'm going to show you how to make coating CATIA using soft and seal operations. So let's start. First, open part design. Now, make half of the view of port. First, select plane, then the. Then make half of the view of port. After that, double escape. Now take a spline. Now join this line with this point and again from this point to this point. Take a profile, join this to this to this. Delete this extra line. Now go to 3D Bulbs, click on Solve, and click on this. Preview off. Now after drawing, if you see that there is some modification required in this sketch, then modify it. So then, what I did. Now this will not work. Now using cell compact, completing this material, giving a thickness of 1 mm. Here what is there? If you want to do a design, then you can give it directly. First, you have to delete the same command. Then, go to a sketch. Suppose you want to keep it rectangular. Right. You can also do it with the help of glue, but I am showing you some special technique. And just delete all the extra line. No, not so. But this is not good. Here rectangle for that. In the top, but I think this is not really good. So I remake it. Simply click on this. Use the comma. Here's what it will be. Now, suppose you have to give a coconut. On A, then just on first, let's select the plane. This is our plane. On this, go to the sketch, cut it by plane. It will cut the object by plane. Cut, then choose a spline. make the half of the portion of coconut and soft it. This is half of the portion of coconut. Now go to 3D operation, click on soft, click on this axis, apply, up. This is a coconut on your pot. In Hindu, in India, it is known as kalas. Pot on a noise. Suppose you give this a color, just right click on it, properties, graphic, and assign the color of this thing. Coconut. No, this is not the color of coconut. Yeah, this one. This is the color of coconut. You want to give the color of this properties. Which color? Yellow or yellow? We are giving chamfering here. Final. No, that is not. So we give 3 mm. Also no. So I cutting in a 1 number now. Wow. 1 mm already I give it. I think. Let's see. Yes, chamfering. Change the color of jumper also to yellow, so that it will make same. And also the color of your cell operation should be in yellow. Now ready. What with nine? It is simple here, do it at home. And if there's any problem, let's comment or email.